Alright, we're ready for execution on the program. I'm going to hit my hotkey. Start it. Weld nut missing. Number one. Number two. Number three. And then it takes a picture of the part and saves it. So you have documentation there. And here, it logs it, so it will know date stamp and time. And now I'm going to change the part to one that is good.